The North East India is known for its varied culture, flora and fauna, and various tribes. Here we find the various tribes lead their life in great custom. Kutch is one of the tribe which we find here. Especially these tribes inhabit the place of Assam, North Bengal, Meghalaya, and some parts of Bangladesh. When we talk about the Kutch people, we remember King Nar Narayan and Veer Shila Rai. These two kings ruled the lower part of Assam and North Bengal in the 15th century. Well, if Veer Shila Rai is known for his valor and courage, Maharaj Nar Narayan is known for his piousness and just nature, and he had a religious bent of mind. Well, he was the king. Maharaj Nar Narayan was the king who initiated the renovation of the Kamakhya Mandir, which is so famous all around the world. Well, coming back to the dances of the Kutch people, we can't forget the Hoko dance. It's the one of famous dance in the Kutch tribe. And this dance is performed in the time of Ardhur Shantir, which is actually performed to give the tribute to the king, dying king, and to the people whom they love, the respected people whom they love. And this dance is also known as Kaum Mata dance, which means the great work. In a nutshell, we can say that this dance is performed to give the tribute to their departed soul and to boost the morale of the widow, kid, and the loved ones. So people, let's come and watch this beautiful Hoko dance with the Gopalpur Cultural Club, who are going to perform this dance.
Hello.
viewers, India is a land of diversity, and North East India is an integral part of it. The North East India is a treasure land of talented people, hard-working people, and very simple people. We can say the rainbow of culture, varied tribe, tradition, integrity, diversity, unity, and festival represents the true North East India. And Kutch tribe is one of the important tribe of this part of India. We find the Kutch tribe inhabit the places of Assam, North Bengal, Meghalaya, and some parts of Bangladesh. And when we are talking about the Kutch tribe, we can't leave behind the famous king Vishila Rai and Maharaj Nor Narayan, who ruled the undivided Lower Assam and some part of North Bengal in the 15th century. Maharaj Nor Narayan is known for his pious nature, just nature, and he had a religious bent of mind, whereas Vishila Rai was known for his valor and courage. Viewers, Kutch people are very simple in nature and they have an easygoing attitude towards life. Dance is an integral part of their day-to-day life. They express their happiness, joy, and merrymaking through their various dance forms. Haba Haoni is one of the important dance form of the Kutch tribe. This dance form expresses their jhooming cultivation. In the olden days, Kutch tribe used to involve themselves in the jhooming and lowland cultivation. Through this dance form, they expresses their merrymaking and their love for their beloved wife. Both young boys and girls happily participate in this dance form. And viewers, you can see that I am wearing the traditional attire of Kutch tribe. The piece of cloth which they wear on the upper part of their body is known as lifan, and the piece of cloth which they wear on their which they wrap around their waist is known as shoka tharai. So viewers, let's come and enjoy this beautiful dance form which is being performed by Gopalpur Cultural Club. Let's enjoy.